I just had a jaw dropper here, and I've been covering this along with Evan for nearly a year now. On page 10, they describe how Walt Nauta was one of the people who helped him pack up his boxes. The boxes went from the White House, they contained classified information, to the Mar-a-Lago Club. But they say from January through March 15, 2021, some of those boxes were stored in the Mar-a-Lago Club's white and gold ballroom. Mm. They have a picture of it. Class boxes with classified documents in a ballroom where they, quote, had events and gatherings taking place. They were for a time stacked on the ballroom stage as depicted in this photograph. And they obscured the person's identity. They appear to have taken a picture with these boxes. I mean, that is a stunning detail that our classified secrets were in a ballroom in Southern Florida.